Thank you. So initially when we had it, we had that big rock was too far over, and it was, you had to be way over here to see it. So that's why we moved it around, got the big rock up a little higher in order to get it around so that the whole waterfall faces this way. But now as a result of raising it, we've got these pavers underneath which we have to hide. So we're putting a stone in front of the two flanking rocks so that we don't see the pavers that are underneath, the little secret tricks that we use to get it up.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.